morning.
Okay, so I see that the volleyball nets are going up and the beaches are out.
That can only mean one thing.
Volleyball tournament. First thing that's running through my mind, do we get to pick our teams? Second thing that's running through my mind, if we get to pick teams, they must be good. Third thing, we gotta win. Only dubs here. Penn State can't see me lose. Also, fourth question, can Miss McGagan find a shirt that fits me? God damn it.
Words of advice, don't be a tryhard because it is summer jam and the belt doesn't matter as much as everyone else.
Put your hat back on. Put it on. Best, best.
Alright guys, we're gonna win this one. I mean, look at this team.
Our team was separated.
Feel good about this.
It was
today.
Really rough on us that mentally.
Just lost your second game, meaning you guys are out of this tournament. Tell me how everything went and how you feel.
So we did pretty good. Won a couple games, lost the teachers. We got killed with 25-10. It's kind of stupid, I don't know how they're playing, but that's what it is. Then we went to the loose bracket, won a nice game against some volleyball players. I don't know how we won. And I kind of just ran everywhere on that at the time. That's what I had to do towards the end. And then my teachers lost like 15-10. Didn't really do anything about it, but kind of heated about it, you know, because some people aren't seeing, just kind of stand there, just like go like one of these, just like a light tap, not really trying at all.
Caitlin, I understand that you guys just lost.
I can't do this right now. I can't do this right now.
Please, just a couple words.